Is it fair to say that it's unrealistic to think that Vaught-Hemingway Stadium will see a full capacity game at any point this year?
I don't think it's unrealistic to think we could have a full stadium at some point this year. At this point, you know, I think that, again, that's what we're working toward. And we're going to look at all scenarios down from 75%, 50%, 25% capacity, 0% capacity. You know, we're going to look at a worst case scenario as well. But we're still very optimistic that, again, we can start on time. We can have fans. We're going to certainly put in all the safety procedures and precautions that we need to, no matter what the scenario is. You know, we're not giving up on a full stadium yet, for sure. And I think if you ask the other ADs, the league office, I think they would say the same thing.
Well, a unique layer for Ole Miss is the Grove. And I'm sure that y'all have considered that and thought about that and had discussions about that. What do you do? How do you manage that?
Yeah, you know, that one just kind of made me have cold shivers up my body when you mentioned it, because I think you can absolutely manage a stadium in a more uniform way than you can the Grove. And so I think that there's a lot of discussions that we'll have with obviously our department, with campus on that. I'm not sure there's a way you can social distance in the Grove. I'm not sure. And so is that where you only, you know, you say we can only put half capacity in there or 25% capacity in there, that type of thing. So those discussions, again, will happen. I know that is a huge part of our game day experience. And our fans that come back are going to want to spend time in the Grove before they come to the game. So we'll continue to talk about that as well, you know, as we get down the line. But certainly a challenge there for something that's really, really good, something that we all love, but a big challenge considering what we're facing with COVID.